specific, what exactly do you want to achieve? Measurable, is there real evidence that your students learn what you talk about them? E, for attainable, is it practical to achieve your objectives? Do you have time, resources, and support to achieve them? R, relevant, are your objectives relevant to your student? Can they use what they learned in their life? And P, time, is there enough time to meet your objectives? So, if us, with following these things, individuation and shape, and for sa kung ano yung gusto natin ihain sa ating mga bata. Specifically, it gives a student as well the needs that nagkakaroon sila ng processing na ah, ito pala ang kailangan ko, and ito pala yung magagamit ko. So, hindi sila masyadong masyashock sa bulk of knowledge na makuha nila from their community. Yeah, use of action verbs to stage measurable objectives such as first include the following. So, these are verbs that are able the students to realize na ito pala ang